ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Russ Wilson.
Russ Wilson!